The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Global Wrestling Women's Universal Championship! Introducing the challenger from Concord, California, Rachel Storm.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
She's been training harder than ever for this title opportunity.
Introducing the champion from Sydney, Australia, she is the Global Wrestling Women's Universal Champion, The Nightmare!
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here. And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory. You have to wonder if this is the last night she carries that title to the ring. Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. It hasn't suddenly changed.
Oh, attacked in the midsection. Oh, she turns it around. Oh,
the champion into the cover.
The challenger doesn't even allow a one count.
Well, she thought she saw a chance to gain the fall, but obviously was mistaken.
Thrown, saying not today. A striking blow.
Oh no!
Stun gun! Going for a pin for the championship.
One, two,
and a kick out.
No celebrations yet.
Oh my god!
To elude
it. Placing them into the corner.
Got their opponent draped over the top rope. Nasty looking armbar.
Into the ring now. Suplex. And shoulders are down. And the champ only gets a count of one.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Oh, she had enough of that. And it's a kick out at one for the defending champion.
is it going to take?
Impressive to not even allow a two count.
An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
You feel like hope is starting to fade away right now. She might be just moments away from tapping out.
She is determined to escape.
Finds the room to land a back elbow. These two showing. Hold on. She could be looking for a submission move here. It's in deep. Oh, my goodness.
Utilizing her power. Hoping to escape, and that'll do it.
Flawless takedown. A bad place to be for the challenger.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
She left an opening. Oh, clubbing blow to the back.
Throughout the arena.
This is a crushing amount of offense from her.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
The other end, too.
She steers clear of that one.
Better take it down.
Nice job of getting to the ropes.
And when you're in that position, you have no other choice.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
No, she kicks out. She have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Able to reverse.
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command.
Lightning fast strikes, incredible speed. She turns it right around with a counter.
Answer after answer.
Uh-oh, crucifix. It's coming in.
Boulder's down.
Kick out just before two.
On the middle row.
Is what you call high risk, high reward. Soaring. Big miss right there.
Oh, man. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
We're gonna see it.
New champion. No, the champ holds on.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Bunch of hand speed.